When I was 5 years old, I was in the mountain with my uncle. He was explaining me what the stars were. I didn't understand anything. I said, okay, I want to go there and check what the stars are. I went through the astronaut contest. Well, I'm not an astronaut, so you can imagine how it ended up. So I was discarded by my psychological profile. Basically, as an entrepreneur, I was not suitable for becoming an astronaut. So I said, if I'm too crazy to become an astronaut, maybe I'm crazy enough to build my own spaceship. Today, 80% of the technology that we use is coming from space.
The space debris has always been one of the biggest bottlenecks.
If we don't solve the problem of space debris, all the satellites around the Earth may disappear.
The D3 is the first response to this issue, capable of mitigating the problem of space debris.
D3 is an intelligent motor to be installed on satellites before launch and capable of removing the satellites at the end of life. Today, The Orbit is the only company providing space logistics services, and this is thanks to all the patents that we filed. I want to go to space, and that's where I started planning of my career, and I'm still working on that. When our invention was successfully tested in orbit, it was an amazing moment. The sound was beep, 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 beep. Weird sound for everybody, but like Mozart for us. All, you know, yelling, screaming, crying. It was magic.